Yeah, we came too far. In the darkest days, don't know where we are or who we are. Yeah, we came too far. In the darkest days, don't know where we are or who we are. Yeah, we came too far. In the darkest days, don't know where we are or who we are. Yeah, we came too far. In the darkest days.
Alright, what up, y'all? Planet of Fakes, and as you may know, our victim of police brutality, who people believe all the civil unrest is accredited to, he was basically an adult movie star. Yeah, he went by the porn name Big Floyd. So he wasn't only a rapper, father, bouncer, and all this other stuff, but he was also into adult movies. I can't put the full video on this platform, but click the link in the description if you want to hear the interview with Big Floyd right before he does his movie. This is Planet of the Fakes, King of Content. Shout out to PrissieB for this. And let me know what y'all think. He's just doing everything. And I still haven't seen any evidence of a counterfeit $20 bill, man. I can't believe that we're this far into riots, protests, and all that, and they still haven't showed us the $20 bill. But he was a man of many hats. Yep, he's 6'6", porn star, Big Floyd. That's Keisha Banks right there. She's Nigerian and black. This is the Habib show. You know, they're foreigners, so it's foreign porn, basically, done in America. But anyway, this is Planet of the Fakes, man. Support black business and go to amore-ika.com/TV. We are the new umbrella. With that being said, what you heard and saw was the content. For additional content, click the link in the description. Like, follow, share, subscribe, comment. Hit the bell, visit my community wall, and if you have time, go to www.amore-ika.com/TV. That's our Planet of the Fakes, too. We are the new umbrella, Planet of...
Planet of the Fakes, and Pig Star HH News. He was a porn star, too. I'm going to do a breakdown on the porn industry later. This is definitely a movie script. All these killings are to cause civil unrest, to suspend Congress, and give birth to dictatorship. David Arnold, what purpose does this serve to reveal his past career in adult entertainment? Please explain why everyone needs to know that he was once in the adult entertainment industry. How does this relate to him being murdered by the cops? Help me understand the relevancy of this post. Damn shame how they playing them, the people. We the people know what it is. All these killings are to cause civil unrest, to suspend Congress, and give birth to dictatorship. This is where Derek C. was initiated in the mafia gang. They must kill to be accepted into their sickening shit. Most definitely this was a planned murder. The biggest gang in history is the administration, secret society, Freemason elites, SMDH. Dot. It's true, go on Pornhub, type the name, it's there, but what does that have to do with him getting murdered? Face with rolling eyes, face with rolling eyes, porn star, drunkard, drug addict, it doesn't matter. He was someone's son and a father as well. Lerato Mashuku, I'm not disputing this at all, but supposedly the officer was a gay porn star as well. His name was also in the WikiLeaks file. You should look at the video where it wasn't even an EMT that picked him up, it was the police. Full link in the description. Go to www.amore-ika.com. We are the new umbrella. Share on Facebook. Share on Twitter. Share on WhatsApp. Share via email. Share on LinkedIn.
Who is it?
What up, y'all? Planet of the Fakes, king of content. Thank you for looking at my video. And also, I need y'all to basically follow me on Instagram. My Instagram is POTF. It's just planet_of_the_fakes. Planet_of_the_fakes. Subscribe to all my channels too, mainly Planet of the Fakes, Umbrella Corp, POTFS, Planet of the Fakes Women Group, Planet of the Fakes 4KDZ. And make sure you like us on Facebook. Just put POTFS Global News. Thanks for watching our video. And definitely make sure you visit www.amordashika.com/TV. And that's basically where you see thousands of videos on our website, unflaggable, uncopyrightable. You could be there too. Just get your content together. King of content, queens of content, Planet of the Fakes too. We are a platform. With that being said, what you heard and saw was the content. For additional content, click the link in the description. Like, follow, share, subscribe, comment, hit the bell, visit my community wall. And if you have time, go to www.amordashika.com/TV. That's our Planet of the Fakes too. We are the new umbrella, Planet of. And I wanted to bring some things to your attention. Oh, you know I'm going to follow that. You know I'm going to follow that. I'm going to follow that. Oh, I'm definitely going to follow that. I'm following that. I'm following that. Following that. Skip, 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 skip. Skip, 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 skip. Oh, I'm following that. 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 Oh, I'm following that. I'm following that.